the novena in honor of St. Thorlak of Iceland. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Heavenly Father, we thank you for the holy life and example of St. Thorlak of Iceland. Inspired at the youngest age to seek wisdom, he found it in you, in the Psalms and writings of Holy Scripture, in the virtuous instruction of the priests who fostered him, and in the majestic natural wonders of his homeland. Receiving holy orders at 18, Thorlak devoted his entire life to feeding the spiritual and material hunger of his people. His quiet compassion for the poor and suffering led him to long hours of prayer on their behalf. He afforded peasants and penitents the same dignity he showed chieftains and kings. May St. Thorlak help us live and to love according to your will. Amen. St. Thorlak, quietly humble and pure of heart, pray for us. St. Thorlak, mentor in wisdom, pray for us. St. Thorlak, gentle pastor, pray for us. St. Thorlak, merciful confessor, pray for us. St. Thorlak, champion of families and holy matrimony, pray for us. St. Thorlak, defender of authentic Catholic living in all states of life, pray for us. St. Thorlak, fatherly intercessor, pray for us. St. Thorlak, true ambassador for Christ, pray for us. St. Thorlak, devoted patron of Iceland, pray for us. Heavenly Father, we pray that all people in Iceland may be united in Christ under the patronage of your holy servant, St. Thorlak. May all taste your unending love and mercy and rejoice in your presence. Through Christ our Lord. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. Novena in honor of St. Thorlak of Iceland. Day 2. St. Thorlak, mentor in wisdom. St. Thorlak never forgot the tutelage of Eilver Simonsson, priest and son of Sæmundr the Learned, crediting his mentorship whenever he received praise. In turn, St. Thorlak himself mentored many people. When he furthered his studies, he did so intending to bring back what he'd learned to his countrymen. He was an avid reader who encouraged others to read. When he wrote, it was for the edification of others. Even in his ordinary conversations, St. Thorlak was said to have sought out good and pure people in order to learn from their ways of living and then impart this knowledge to those in his care. He believed that wisdom was a gift from God, and he was most generous in wanting to share this gift with anyone he could. St. Thorlak personally instructed young men in theology and matters of faith, including his nephew, Paul, who would himself go on to be named Bishop of Skalholt after his uncle's death. He frequently instructed fellow priests in liturgical practices and strove above all else to live the ways of excellence he himself prescribed. Let us pray. Heavenly Father, source of all wisdom and knowledge, you taught us through your Son Jesus that we are to be lights of the world, that others may see our deeds and give glory to you. You generously gave wisdom to your servant, St. Thorlak, who delighted in bringing your light to all in his path. Grant us the grace to share in your wisdom with others through mentorship and example. Through Christ our Lord. Amen.